waking up on my couch. Waste of a bed in this big empty house. Wait, sold the house, small empty apartment. Thinking to myself like, man, don't even start shit. Crick in my neck though, pillows ain't effective. Popcorn for dinner, corn pops for breakfast. Far from a blockbuster night, nothing groovy. Fell asleep watching some on-demand movie. The Matador, William H. Macy, Pierce Bronson. This is why you frontin' on playing James Bond, son. But I suppose a one-man eye couple shouldn't be poppin' shit, cause I got enough trouble. I'm strangely estranged from my wife, kids, and cat. Living like LL's track, cheesy rat. My bank account, credit, and self-esteem ravaged. I'm one ham sandwich away from going savage. Exaggerating, but it ain't no debating the fact. I need my swagger and my mojo back. Check my mailbox filled with a stack of bills and a bright red letter with silver and gold frills. Turns out it was an invite to a Oddy Gato house party that goes down tonight. Was fly, was opening the envelope, triggered the wild sound chip with the audio note that read,
hey amigo, Jose Pesos here, he's having a party and he wants you to say, away!
Put Crazy Eddie's right out of business. Trailer load of TVs at my house. I'm like, what is this? They're singing karaoke, sipping on sake. Chilling like Yakuza, all getting real sloppy. I told them, please leave, authorities coming soon. They said, we about to jump the broom right inside your living room. What y'all gonna do with this property? I turn around, they all playing strip Monopoly. The biggest chick in the room got on top of me like Bobby Juke, I'm rocking your world, you ain't stopping me. I said, chill, baby, pass me the Grey Goose. Stuck it in her Gucci LaBam, she screamed, hey, Seuss. She went from super cat tight to way loose. Refrained from this type of behavior since like 8 Deuce. She said, I notice your slang, you have slave roots. I'm pimping all over the galaxy in space boots. Party is me, your friend Oddy, fresh to death, head to toe. In that F.O. Saatchi, we got fog machines, green lights and one beacon. A trailer load of freaks in my house for one weekend. Speaking on the subject of freaks, there's one beacon. Through her clothes and the drugs on a rug like I'm streaking. Yeah, baby, I guess I'll be able to do it. She took a chance by unscrewing my pants and just blew it.
I walked up in a spot and was amazed. The whole place was filled with like green haze. Free re-entry, but everybody stays. It looked like this should have been going on for days. Like that good time painting, nightlife at the studio. Sipping on my usual Grand Moyer and Henny flow. I was accosted by a skinny big titty hoe. Talking about taking me back to her Presidio. She started dancing, but her whole style was pitiful. Trying to show me something from a Rap City video. Skeptical until Joe Money said he knew her though. I'm nit-eye, trying to live out, one for the gritty, y'all.